all in the jungle. As the days grow shorter, nature clothes herself in the glory of changing seasons. The sounds of crunching leaves and the smell of autumn in the air.
It can't be. Please, no! No!
My new line of fake faux fur pajamas is gonna be a hit!
They're here! Save yourselves!
Who's here?
Banana Quad!
That's a funny name. There is nothing funny about banana quads!
Why? What are they?
A fast-growing yellow fruit that appears once every 3 years!
You're afraid of a fruit?
No! Afraid of what fruit does to Abe!
He goes crazy when he eats them!
We have to hide!
That should keep Abe out.
Okay, this is ridiculous. You guys are seriously overreacting.
Trust us, we're not.
It started when George, Abe, and I were at the coconut game.
Hey, check out my new smoothie. It's banana quad. Only comes around once every 3 years.
I'll take one.
Gimme.
Banana quad!
It was horrible.
Maybe we should get rid of all the banana quads before Abe finds them.
Good idea!
I'll go distract Abe.
Dee-da-da. Right there. Yeah.
Abe, you seem happy.
Do you have something to be happy about?
I guess I just woke up in a good mood today.
A good mood, you say?
Your eyes aren't bulging.
Your nose isn't twitching. And I don't see any evidence of drooling. Okay, good mood it is.
Thank you for confirming that.
What are you doing?
Getting some fresh air.
But fresh air doesn't smell as good as this pastel bubblegum pony spray. You can really smell the pony.
Can't breathe. Outside.
You can't go outside. Without pancakes.
I wonder why Abe likes these so much.
We can't return with any trace of banana quads. And we'll smell it. There. That should do it.
Ugh. For the next 3 years.
George?
You shouldn't have. I think I need to walk off these pancakes.
Don't go out there!
I
need your opinion on my faux fur pajamas for the fall season.
Did you say fall season?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, that means if it's the year I think it is, it's banana quad season!
Banana quad!
Banana quad! Banana quad! Banana quad!
You hear that? Quick! It's coming!
Oh, hey, Abe!
Banana quad!
Oh, look, Abe. See, the Now there are no banana quats this year. Yeah, the crops were all frozen. I'm so sorry.
Done, it'll all be over.
Really? You think so? Wrong! When Ape runs out of banana quats, it's gonna get really scary. George has to make sure Ape doesn't run out.
Oh, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Probably not.
If we can steal just one banana quat before Ape's eaten them all, we can grow more.
Good idea!
I told you, there are no more!
Bananaquat! Bananaquat! Bananaquat!
Whoa, what's gotten into her?
Wonders of the jungle. From the prickly porcupine to the latest in luxury helicopters.
Huh? What is it, Ape?
Maybe Magnolia's back to school clothes? Minty fresh.
So, who are those guys?
Oh, those guys are Stan and Karina. Only the most famous, perfectestest movie star couple since Hank and Brenda broke up.
I hope they're not staying for dinner.
There's our little Ursula. Ah!
Darling, how wonderful to see. Oh, hold on. Let's get an autograph.
Everybody, this is my cousin Karina and her husband Stan. This is George Ape and Magnolia. Huh?
Charmed, I'm sure.
So tell me, what brings you to our quiet little jungle?
Oh, we've been meaning to come, but now we finally have a good reason.
Ah, visiting family didn't count?
Not so much.
No, we came to adopt a helpless jungle creature and give them a nice, normal home.
A what better place to find someone helpless than the jungle? So to find this helpless jungle person, is there some sort of the form we could fill out, or?
Oh, Montana, oh, that is so funny.
It's Magnolia, but call me Montana, or South Dakota, or Alberta. Yep, lived out here my whole life. I make my own clothes. Life is hard.
Yeah, we're looking for someone wild, you know, natural.
Clumsy works too. What an incredible life story. You poor thing, raised by illiterate brutish apes.
Checkmate.
I can't believe I fell for Kasparov's gambit again.
George, what would you say about coming to live with us?
You don't have to decide right away. You know, play cool. Sure, you know.
Do you have more of this ice cream stuff in your house?
We want to tell our fans we have adopted a boy from the jungle.
And we don't care how he smells.
No, super, super.
Karina are gonna pick George. So unfair.
Yeah, but George would never want to live with them. They're so...
obnoxious?
Perfect! But it's like I always say, if you can't join them, work for them.
All for George!
Do you like your new roller shoes?
With the ringing! With the ringing! Someone stop the ringing!
George at the jungle's office! One moment.
Meet your new assistant,
Dakota. You see, in the real world, everybody has an assistant. She'll take care of everything you need, and I'm off to do something fabulous. Bye!
Hey, Bud! You look great!
Cool time!
George, you can't go swimming for an hour after you eat. Karina says!
Karina!
Alberta! Alberta, you are just too helpful!
Splashy splash! Splashy splash! Suntan is boring. Can George's friends come over?
Great idea. Alberta, here's $4,000. Buy George some friends and invite them over if you would. Thank you so much.
George, I'm surprised you know how to use that so well.
Yeah, I've already mastered turning it on and off.
What's in here?
Welcome in there. That's George's virtual hang gliding room. That's George's private basketball court. Remote control jetpack.
Cool.
Mine!
George never used to care about stuff. What gives?
Stan! Karina! You want to go virtual hang gliding?
Stan and Karina had to go film a movie. It's just you and me.
But we were gonna do stuff!
They sent this picture of themselves waving goodbye.
Then George wants to play with the helicopter, now!
No helicopters, no ice cream, and no video games! I'm in charge now, and I've got me a whole new set of rules!
My diagnosis is spoiled bratitis.
We were gonna do stuff. Oh, Stan. Karina, why? Why?
I've never seen him like this.
We'll get him to snap out of it. George, we're worried about you.
You're addicted to all this stuff.
No, I'm addicted to getting my way all the time.
Yeah, that's true. He really is.
I think it's time to go home.
Oh, right. I'll just take remote control to remember standby. And mini fridge to remember Karina. Oh, what is that? Over there! Remote control jetpack. George will say it too.
Well, yeah. You are an even bigger fool than me. George, you come back here! Well, aren't you gonna admit it?
George, hang tight. We'll save you.
Oh.
George is finally ready to admit he acted a little goofy before.
Before Stan and Karina left, they gave me this picture of them waving goodbye.
I wonder what helpless creature they ended up taking with them.
Okay, Snookums, if you want to come to the States with us, you just need a few shots.
No.